Hi, I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Allison. We're both in tech support at SAS.
In this video, we're going to show you how to create a SAS profile and how to navigate the sas.com website in order to download the necessary files for SAS University Edition.
All right. In order to create a SAS profile, we need to go to sas.com. Click Sign In, Create Profile, fill out all valid information, and agree to the terms of use and condition. Finally, click Create Profile. You'll then be sent a verification email with instructions for setting your password and activating your profile. If you didn't receive this email in your inbox, please check your spam folder. Now that we have a SAS profile, let's download SAS University Edition. On the sas.com website, Learn SAS, under Trials, Demos, and Free Software, SAS University Edition Free Software for Learning. Get free software, SAS, download now. Before you begin, please make sure that your machine meets the minimum requirements. There are personalized tabs at the top of the page for your specific operating system, so you can check to see if your machine fits those specifications. Today, we're on a Windows 10 computer, so we are going to use the Windows tab. Please download the Quick Start PDF under Step 1. We'll come back to this later. Under Step 2, install Oracle VirtualBox virtualization software on your machine, click Download VirtualBox for Windows. The correct link is the x86/AMD64. Mac users would choose the link beside OS X. VirtualBox is SAS's hypervisor of choice, but you could also use VMware with the link provided right here. Now we can navigate back to the Download SAS University Edition homepage and download the SAS University Edition vApp. After clicking the Get Download button under Step 3, you'll need to sign in with your SAS profile that we just created. When you see the Congratulations screen, that means the file should start to download. If the download doesn't appear, you may want to check to see if your internet connection is working. You might have a faster download if you aren't sharing the internet connection with 20 others at your favorite coffee shop. Please don't shut your computer down during the download process. In our case, it looks like we're good. Now we can use the Quick Start guide that we downloaded earlier to set up SAS University Edition. We're on Step 2. Launch VirtualBox and then select File, Import Appliance. From the Downloads directory, select the file for SAS University Edition vApp, an OVA file. Ours is represented by an orange box icon, and then click Open. Click Next. Don't change any of the settings at this point. We want to keep all of the defaults that it suggests. And then click Import. Okay, now that we've imported the SAS University Edition virtual machine into VirtualBox, let's make sure it has the correct settings. Make sure that the operating system says Red Hat 64-bit. Perfect.
Our next video will be setting up shared folders to connect our SAS University Edition virtual machine to SAS Studio in order to be able to save all of your data.
If you have any technical issues regarding installing SAS University Edition, please use the web link to submit a problem to SAS Technical Support. You can also contact SAS Technical Support through email at support@sas.com or by phone in the United States and Canada at 800-727-0025. If you're outside the United States and Canada, please use the web link to find your local SAS office contact information.
We hope that this was helpful, and thanks for watching.